They're one of the world's largest toy auctioneers.
Sold 140.
And at Vectis in Great Britain, they love these objects.
Oh, how fabulous is he?
Go behind the scenes.
2,500 as a ballpark.
To see how these toys.
James Bond.
Is that supposed to be Sean Connery?
Make it to auction.
Several rivals want it. That's when the prices can go through the roof.
6,000.
Scouting for toys.